About my past times when I couldn't rhyme. Just started off, no starting kick, but I put in that time. Save money, you can call that shit paying tithes. I realized that only you, meaning I, myself, needed no one else. Only God and country self, because man, without your pal, while watching you build your steps. Bosses stand firm if he's elected, no longer neglected, because he handled his business filled with them transgressions. To try to alter his progression towards the next phase. Haters blasphemy with them so-called catchphrases. But in the presence though, they roll out red carpets and praise with such astonished amazement. Another black nigga made it, but some plot just to slay the kid, wipe him out his misery. Okay, memory and all, now call it fate or fall. So in these streets you gotta tiptoe now. They got no spotlights hanging around. Do your research, don't be dumbfounded. That's why I rise above critics and I ask the questions. Putting words in your mouth to fix up and say some more reckless shit will get you hit up quick. That's why I never underestimate shit. My ability nor my agility to run around this so-called industry. Typically speaking, I make my own radio consist of real, real and real shit material. Other words, I'm inferior. I see the fear in ya.